under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Getting used to it? After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Go ahead and close the iDroid.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope?
See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
outpost. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Vialo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Еще одна колонна с Розина была атакована.
Пять? Что мы потеряли?
Весь груз, но никто не пострадал.
Я водки не видел уже несколько месяцев.
Откуда только берутся эти душманы? Мы их мочим и мочим.
У нас не хватает людей. Если бы нас было в два раза больше, мы бы могли ударить одновременно. И тогда могло бы получиться.
В раза больше людей, значит, в два раза больше потерянных в следующей атаке припасов. Простудился? Не болей.
Ага, ты тоже.
Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid. We know where the target is. Head for one day. Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Yeah.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Enemy guard post. Watch yourself. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. Thank you. reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Что интересно, тот ученый сказал, что не боится заявления Рейка.
Я тут в программе «Звездные войны»?
Программа «Сой». Она предполагает возможность сбивать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится?
Он сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которая не видно на радаре.
Ракета, которую не видно на радаре.
Можно? Меня? Он сказал, на родине, судьба, это больше 20 лет.
Что, правительство хочет нанести удар?
Конечно же нет. Если только наш не атакует.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's...
bright at all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You check the location on your iDroid.
Hasn't slowed you down one bit.
the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Boss, I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on, save for old time's sake.
Thank you.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Watch it any further and you'll leave the mission area. This is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Yeah.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Yeah.